Have you noticed your battery charge is lost too fast when you're trying to play Pokemon Go? If your answer is yes, don't worry. Here's the advanced guide on how to solve this Pokemon Go battery draining problem on your iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, open Pokemon Go, tap the Pokeball icon to go to the settings. Tap Settings, tap General, enable Battery Saver. Solution 1, refresh the background app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General. After that, tap on Background App Refresh. Again, tap on Background App Refresh. Now, select Off and check your issue. Solution 2. Enable the Low Power Mode. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General, and ensure that you've enabled the Low Power Mode. And play your game, check if it's solved the problem. Otherwise, try our next solution. Solution 3. Turn on Dark Mode on iPhone. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on Display and Brightness, and now tap on Dark, and your theme will be dark. Solution 4. Enable Game Mode. Swipe down from the top, tap and hold the Focus button. Enable Game Mode, and there you have it. After that, hopefully, your Pokemon Go battery draining problem will be solved. But still, if you have anything to ask, then please ask me in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.